am student of KG1. Today I am going to a story of a life cycle of a butterfly. Stage 1. Butterfly lays an egg. Stage 2. The egg hatches into a caterpillar. Stage 3. The caterpillar eats many leaves to grow big and strong. Stage 4. It makes a cocoon. Stage 5.